The next great move of the Holy Spirit would be initiated by black people, and that he was going to have a leading part in it.